When my wife, Charlie, first baked a loaf of whole wheat bread in our kitchen, she changed the course of our lives forever. She not only convinced me of the joy of eating nutritious whole grains, but she started me on a path to learn all about the ancient art of stone milling whole wheat flour and eventually to found Bob's Red Mill Natural Foods.